Let's meditate. Just sit comfortable. Spine straight. Breathe gently, naturally. Muscles relaxed. No need to be tense to do meditation. Just be like a baby state. But be awake, not sleeping. Mind can sleep, but you are awake. Mind can rest like a little dust up in the air may settle, or it may be like waves becoming quiet. Pay attention to breathing. Fresh air in, exhaust air out. You may sense the air coming in at your nostril and going out. Mind is quiet. I like to call it the eternal home, or the core of who we are. When I'm in the samadhi state, thank you. You may have a tingling sensation. Maybe in your hand, arm, or leg, or maybe not. Or back. Focus on breathing. If you feel some stiffness in your spine, just move your spine or twist just a tiny bit. Don't get stiff, just flexible. Whatever happens in meditation, like a twitching or light or stiffness or boredom, just accept. When thought pops up, will it drift like a cloud? Don't play with it. Just observe, let go. Relax your shoulder, your muscle, and just breathe in. Breathe out. river forms, or reaction you may have. Accept everything as it is. You use your belly, not so much in your chest, to breathe. If you continue to do this every day or whatever the timing you have, over time you'll find your routine. It may be like shedding off some baggages which you don't need to carry. You If you accumulate them and keep it with you, it may be too burdensome. You have a tickling sensation. Or feeling like your cells are vibrating. You have a good day. May all beings be happy.